If you're experiencing poor print quality, speckles, or faded areas of print, this can often be caused by your heat or darkness setting being too low or your speed being set too high. Head to the Print tab in Label Suite, click the Settings gear icon, and then Options. Click the Options tab and set your desired settings. A print speed of 2 inches per second and darkness or heat of 7 is usually good for most supplies on most LabelTac models. Click OK, and then Done. This will apply these settings for this session of Label Suite. If you are noticing heat banding in your print, this is caused by the heat or darkness being set too high. You can tell this issue from the distinctive crescent-shaped pattern it causes. Go to the Print tab, click the Settings gear icon, then Options. Click the Options tab and adjust the settings. Again, optimal settings for most printers and supplies is 2 inches per second and a darkness or heat setting of 7. Click OK, then Done. To set default print heat and speed settings for your LabelTac printer, first press the Windows and R key to launch the Run prompt. Type Control Printers into the box and hit OK. Find your LabelTac printer, right-click on it, and select Printing Preferences. Click on the Options tab, set your print settings, and click OK. These will be stored as defaults until you change them again using the same method. Another common issue can be due to a supply mismatch between LabelSuite software and the supply actually loaded. Oftentimes, this is from switching between continuous supply and die-cut label supply. Check inside LabelSuite that the supply your template uses matches the supply you have loaded by going to the Label tab and clicking the Settings gear. You'll be able to see and change the supply type and size. When you're done, click Done. If you have any questions about your LabelTac printer, give us a call at 1-866-777-1360.